Well, the 2021 New York City Marathon is in the books, but there's one moment of sportsmanship during the race that has a lot of people talking. Take a look. Just a remarkable sight there. The man being carried in this video had collapsed just 600 feet shy of the finish line. Two strangers saw him and wanted to make sure he finished, so they carried him the rest of the way. That man says he's doing fine, and he does plan to run again next year.